This place seems quiet. Where do I go for some action?
You could try the second floor. I'm sure you will find what you need there, sir.
Welcome, honorable guest. Every pleasure is available inside.
You're not allowed.
Good choice, sir. Take your time. You will enjoy this.
Welcome to our den of iniquity. It is our business doing pleasure with you. May I introduce my number one girl, Lei Ling. She will do everything you desire and more. Cash or credit card?
I'm sure. I have a bill at the bar.
Just follow Lei to her room, my friend. And do not drool on the floor.
So, what's new and exciting around here?
I don't know. You tell me. I've been here too long.
You don't like being here?
This is Hong Kong. Like it doesn't come into it.
Well, let's begin here then. Who are you?
I'm not who you think I am. Just as the mirror is not always just a reflection of what you see. I do not belong here. What about you, mister?
I'm here on business, looking for Mr. Li Hong. Actually, I'm looking for his safe.
I see. Well, help me out of here, and I might have some information for you.
Okay, it's a deal.
Follow me. I know a way across the roof and the combination to Li Hong's safe. I found it in his trousers. Quick! There's a CIA guy in the basement. He might know something. Here, I can give you the combination to the safe if that is of any help. I found it in a pair of Li Hong's trousers. Good luck to you, handsome.
Thank you.
You're not allowed in here. Restricted area. Leave immediately. Leave immediately. This door is closed. You're not allowed in here. Restricted area. Leave immediately. This door is closed. You're not allowed in here. Leave immediately.
Just the man I've been looking for.
Jeez, am I glad to see you. I'm halfway dead here.
So, how did you end up in this mess?
I tried to unlock the safe in the storage room on the first floor, but I don't have the combination for it. I think one of the girls on the second floor knows the combination.
Let me help you out of here.
have spent a lot of money on this, Professor. We want killing machines, not just machines.
Will he be able to feel any pain? He should have a lot of pain. It makes people obey orders.
Do not worry, he will be perfect.